Hello, Susie. Where are you going?
I'm on my way to
Grandma's house.
The little girl was
on my way to Grandma's house.
On our way.
On my way to
Grandma's house.
Love the little girl.
On my way.
She was on her way to Grandma's house. Just to have. I'm reminded of a true story about a little girl named Susan. This little girl was a special little girl, and every year on her grandmother's birthday, she would take her grandmother a present. So on this day, she thought about it was her grandmama's birthday. Lord have mercy. The little girl ran in the house. She said, "Daddy, would you take me to see Grandma?" So Daddy looked at the little girl and Daddy said, "Okay." So the little girl was so happy, she ran down the steps. Her little sisters and brothers were standing around. Imagine in my mind, here to ask the little girl these words. You know what the little girl said to them?
"I'm on my way to Grandma's house."
The little girl was
on my way to Grandma's house.
On her way to Grandmama's house. Lord, she was so happy. As they rode down the highway, what the little girl didn't know, that her grandmother was lying on a bed of affliction. And when they got to the house, they got out the car and walked up the steps. They met the doctor. "Oh, I feel all right now." They met the doctor coming out the door. The little girl looked up at the doctor. She said, "Doctor." She said, "Doctor, what's wrong?" The doctor told the little girl, "Your grandmother don't have long to live." The little girl stood there with tears in eyes, and this are the words she said to him. She said, "Doctor, I know a man. Don't worry about it." So the little girl said, "Excuse me, doctor," and the little girl went on in the room. And she looked up towards Hemingway. She thought about the things her grandmama told her, that God would be a doctor for you. Not only that, she thought about what her grandmama told her. When you get sick, call on Dr. Jesus. So she laid her hands on her grandmama and began to pray. And she said, Lord, the little girl said, Lord, I know you're a doctor. You never lost a case. And I'm calling on you right now, 'cause I know you can work miracles. And by that time, a grandmama opened her eyes. And her grandmama said, thank you, Jesus. And the little girl knew right then there had been a miracle worked in her grandmama's life. I wish I had somebody to pray with me. The little girl was so happy, she ran outside. She said, doctor, come here. And when the doctor walked in the room, she said, doctor, the Lord have worked a miracle in my grandmama's life. She said, you know, when I told you about the man, that everything was gonna be all right. The doctor said, what man are you talking about? The little girl said, I'm talking about Dr. Jesus. He can work miracles in your life. And she said, a doctor that I'm talking about, Lord have mercy. She said, this doctor got more medicine in the hem of his garment than all the doctors you can find. I'm talking about Dr. Jesus. And I'm gonna ask you a question out there. Do you know this man, Dr. Jesus? He will work miracles, 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 miracles in your life. So little Susie was so happy. She ran outside. She looked up towards heaven way and began to thank the Lord for working a miracle in her grandmama's life. And I wanna say to you out there, God will work a miracle, a miracle, a miracle in your life. All you got to do is trust in him, and he'll be a doctor for you. You that lie on your bed of affliction, don't worry about it. God will work a miracle in your life. All you got to do is trust him, and he'll make everything all right for you. All you got to do is hold.